Here comes the Austrian anomaly, Gunther.
A man with one purpose, to prove the mat sacred.
The following is a King of the Ring first round match. Making his way to the ring, representing Imperium. From Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Gunther!
Look at the pure determination on his face.
It's determination and confidence, Cole, because Gunther knows exactly how good he is. Gunther knows he is on another level.
It seems like Gunther is rarely in a good mood. I mean, does it hurt to smile?
That's not necessarily true. Gunther smiles on the inside when he fillets an opponent's chest with his chop.
Representing the Brawling Brutes from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, Butch!
This first round tournament match will help determine the landscape of the rounds to come.
And no one wants to get knocked out this early in the tournament. So while this isn't the finals, I'm still expecting a big match feel.
You're right, Saxton. These superstars have every intention of winning this whole thing, so they'll be fighting hard for the right to move on.
Shifts it back onto him.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
So, how do you prepare for an opponent like Gunther?
I don't know. Go a few practice rounds with a semi-truck? Gunther already had next-level power and cruelty, but now that he's transformed his body, his cardio's improved too. If you're gonna beat this guy, you're gonna have to match him blow for blow, and that is a tall order indeed.
Chop.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
He's looking a little off balance. He got whipped into that corner. What a big boot.
He just barely dodges.
Quick exchange of counters there.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh. Devastating kick.
Ooh. Kick.
Oh, ouch.
Kick lands.
Oh.
Well-placed kick.
Just headbutt.
Oh, no. Right to the back of the neck.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Ooh. Oh, what a kick.
Butch turns out well.
Oh, got caught.
He's able to sidestep there. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
Cover!
He breaks the pin before a one count.
It's hard to believe, but...
The Ring General delivering a powerbomb.
Always interesting to see what kind of matchups we get in tournament action, as that match demonstrated.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
The following contest is a King of West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 240 pounds, John Cena.
Excitement level to the max.
And his opponent from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA Knight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
And we are set. First round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament. John Cena with a rough blow there. Short clothesline hits its mark. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. And we just saw some serious offense. He's getting a little battered now.
Yeah, but this tournament is far from over for him. A little damage isn't going to change that. Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Able to give him the slip.
And well-timed maneuver there. And he saw that coming from Knight. John Cena is known for his big heart outside of the ring. Is that something that translates inside the ring as well?
Absolutely, Cole. Putting his heart into everything he does is what made John Cena so successful in and out of the ring. I don't think tonight will be any different. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Uh-oh. Cena turning things around.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
Snap power slam.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
Wow, what a strike to the back.
Cena dodges out of that.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Yes, press! He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, big match John was definitely turning it on there.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Good night. And here's John Cena.
He can't see me.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets. Saxton, didn't you ride one of those to the arena today?
The following contest.
Titles.
Yeah, but perhaps his most unexpected accolade was actually becoming friends with the Viper, Randy Orton.
Bjork, weighing in at 210 pounds, Sue Parker F. Magnum.
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise.
And here we go in this tournament matchup. Who will move forward? Who will be erased off the bracket?
Tournaments have a tendency of surprise results, so we'll see if this match continues that pattern.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Oh, mounting, and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another.
Riddle taking his eyes off the task at hand to look across the brokers.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, kick right to the knee.
He's got him in deep, deep trouble here.
Look out.
Leg drop across the back of the neck.
Showing off the quickness. That'll turn things around in a hurry.
He moves just in time.
Great awareness from Riddle.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
How do you strategize for a match against Riddle? A man who enjoyed great success in the world of MMA and brings tons of outside experience into the ring with him.
Well, Riddle may have seen it all in MMA and impressed on the indies, but he's still relatively fresh to WWE. His opponent may be able to pull out some pro wrestling tricks Riddle hasn't seen yet.
And some effective offense with that one.
Performance.
Spinebuster.
Nighty night.
Running knee. Setting them up for
Fisherman Buster.
That's gotta be it. Kicks out after one.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
Man, look at Riddle. His lights are off.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Everyone thought this match was over, but Riddle had other plans.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. Situation for Riddle.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Two. And the victory.
Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here is your winner. Parker F. Magnum.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades
with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up.
Are you A-Town down, Corey?
All day.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in.
Switch.
A seemingly endless motor possessed by the phenomenal one.
Serious implications in this contest. Winner advances in the tournament. Loser has to head back to the locker room. Ousted from the event moving forward. Spinning kick to the gut.
And Zagiri finds its mark.
Bam!
inside out.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. When you've had the career AJ Styles has, you have to think one of the advantages is that you can shift strategies on a dime.
Exactly right, and he shouldn't be afraid to do so. If I'm in Styles' ear, I'm telling him, don't lock yourself into one strategy. He knows it all, so use it all.
Ripcord applied.
Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch.
Theory gets fended off.
Voice up their opponent. Looking for the burning hammer. Oh, man.
Oh, perfect kick. AJ Styles rolling through. It gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Slingshot.
Slingshot for
man. And oh, man.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Uh-oh.
Slingshot senton.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Styles looking for it. There it is. Styles with a phenomenal forearm.
One payoff makes it close.
And that's all she wrote. Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we've just had the pleasure of watching.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Wrestled perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
Matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
Look, I'll admit, I've had my fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Turning the tables there. Get him into the corner.
Bang! Vicious boot.
What is it that makes Cena such a unique success story inside the ring? How does he always seem to find the advantage?
What sets Cena apart is his ability to shift gears in the middle of a match. Once he shifts into that next gear, and believe me, he will. We all know when he does. There might not be any stopping him.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
Ooh.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Gunther has flight in mind.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with. Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
He's lost some of his win now.
He manages to escape it. Big impact.
Snap power slam.
He thinks he has it. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Goldbuster!
Counter on Gunther pays off. Form of offense for that move. Knuckle shuffle. Oh, John Cena.
Is it enough to overcome Gunther?
inches away from gaining the three count.
To the small of their back. Focused attack on the back.
Gunther just can't seem to stop this offense.
And you can see Cena shifted into that next gear. There might not be any stopping him now.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
Yeah, this is not good. You don't say, Saxton.
Clothesline. To the WWE Universe.
Dodges out of the way.
Snap suplex for the win. And the ref stops the count.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
He thinks he has it.
Words off the pin at two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Big hammer connects. Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Gunther,
good night.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
Does he have the wherewithal to break the submission? Yes. Yes, he does.
That is the confidence of John Cena. The confidence you have when you are the face that runs the place.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
That could end Cena right now.
Somehow he kicked out.
There is too much pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. I don't know what his game plan is now.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Clothesline in the corner. Cena rolls him on his belly. Oh, the STF is in. It's in. Will his opponent tap out? John Cena, the patented STF. He's tapped many men out in his career with this move.
Whoa, wait a second.
What a counter! Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly thought that would be all she wrote.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Lift off through the air and connects.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra.
extra risk when you dive ringside.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
From the top, the leader of the C-Nation.
The ring general delivering a powerbomb.
Gunther can taste victory now.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put it. Gunther putting it together.
Slam!
And he's driven through the ring.
Big opening for Gunther to take this.
Yes, able to survive and pull through. Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we've just had the pleasure of watching.
Here is your winner, Gunther!
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match cannot be undersold. They were pushed to the limit, and they still came out on top.
Yeah, the competition threw everything.
And the bell rings for semifinals action.
It's crunch time now, gentlemen. The end is in sight.
Neckbreaker! Hits him with the counter. Elbow smash!
Uh-oh, submission move. Trying to take the arm one way or another.
He's got it locked in! It's locked in!
Trying to find a way out. And he's out and delivers a knee.
Trouble now.
AJ never afraid to deliver with some extra ferocity.
There are many reasons why AJ Styles has been at the top of sports entertainment for so long. How do you formulate a game plan when going up against a superstar like Styles?
Well, a lot of AJ's offense starts with his lower body, Cole. He can't strike you as hard if he's favoring an injured leg. He can't go high risk if you chopped him down a bit. Starting with Styles' lower body may be the closest thing you'll get to an advantage over him.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was.
Oh, kick! Nasty kick.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. AJ Styles rolls through.
Calf crusher submission. It's locked in.
Tap, tap, tap.
Can he hang on? Are you kidding me?
Elbow. What a counter.
Oh. Oh, man. He is fired up now.
No way. Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Oh my goodness!
Ooh!
AJ Styles!
Phenomenal form!
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
And just what else can AJ do right now? He got all of it, and it wasn't enough.
Right on the neck.
Boom.
Attack from behind. Beautiful neck breaker.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Two count. AJ Styles has done it. He's a winner.
Now let's take a look at some of the great tournament action we've just had the pleasure of watching.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
And the winner is AJ Styles.
A winner is you.
bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
He skirts around it. Oh, here come the strikes from Styles. A phenomenal blitz.
He had it scouted.
Lighting up the chest.
Corey, we talk a lot about how phenomenal AJ Styles is, a surefire Hall of Famer. I imagine that has to be somewhat overwhelming in terms of trying to measure up against someone like that.
Absolutely it is, Cole, but you can't let that get to you in a matchup like this. Otherwise, you've already lost. You might not be able to out-wrestle him, but if you can outsmart Styles, you have a fighting chance.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Scouted.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Styles ready to strike. It's over. Gunther is done.
Cover. What a gutsy performance. And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
Styles is on another level right now.
You can't deny the precision we're seeing from AJ.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Got them right in the corner.
Gunther sidestepped that one.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Stops the kick. Gunther quick to the counter.
Brought down and just twisting that.
Oof. Neck twist, ruthless.
Gunther, just a force of nature to contend with.
Been kicked right to the gut.
He catches Gunther with a big counter.
He fends off the attack. Suplex!
Styles wanted to get some, although it was just brought to him there.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh, a chop. Boom. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Drop right across the neck. The count was stopped before it started.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Evading arm bass. Ooh, Larry. Kick connects. From the middle rope. What a splash. AJ Styles.
Does Styles finish the job here?
Is just pure.
Does he get him here?
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
The ring general. Powerbomb.
This could put a stop to AJ.
A kick out. Oh, my God.
How? How? Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
It is just unbelievable. And Gunther's tank has got to be running low, guys. Know what his game plan is now.
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Deep into this battle, and Gunther is still doling out damage.
This match is reaching a tipping point, and Gunther can feel it.
Styles gets out of the way.
AJ's looking for it.
Now it's
take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
What an incredible match.
One we won't soon forget.
In the end, AJ Styles reigned supreme.
Phenomenal.